Hello and welcome to Charles's classes. Today we are going to solve some of the questions from reasoning ability. We all know that reasoning ability is one of the most important portion in any competitive examination, and it is most the hardest portion because it has the most conceptual complexity in it. And if you want to score more in this section, you need to work hard on this portion, and you have to know all the concepts and small tricks to solve these questions in a small amount of time. Okay, now let's see what is in this question. We have to study the following information to answer the given question. In a certain code, weapons hidden in town is written as white, black, yellow, red. Weapons hidden in town is written in white, black, yellow, red. Then ready weapons for attack. It is written in the code gray, indigo, red, green. Gray, indigo, red, green. Hidden for own safety is written as silver, gray, violet, white. Hidden for own safety is written as silver, gray, violet, white. And lastly, own town under attack is written as violet, blue, indigo, black. Okay. Now we have to find what is the code for ready. Now to find this answer, first of all, we have to compare this main statement and the code statement for simultaneously two of them. Okay. That is, the first statement is weapons hidden in town, and the next statement is ready weapons for attack. Now, in these two statements, the common word is weapons. Therefore, we need to find the common word among their code words, and the common word is red. Okay, therefore the code for weapons is red. Similarly, if we compare ready weapons for attack and hidden for own safety, the common word is for. Now we need to find the common code word for, and the common code word is gray. Therefore, gray is the code word for. Now if we compare hidden for own safety and own town under attack, we can find that own is the common word between those two statements. And as we can see, that violet is the code for own. Okay. Now, if we compare the second statement and the last statement, we can see that attack is the common word. Okay. Now, attack is the common word. Therefore, we need to find the common code word among the given code words. And as we can see that indigo is the code word for attack. Okay. Therefore, we already find that green is the code word for ready. Therefore, option 3 is the correct answer. Okay. Now we need to find what does silver stand for. If we compare the first statement and the third statement, where we find the code word silver, and if we compare them, then we get that hidden is the common word in between these two statements. And if we compare the code words, we find that white is the common code word and it is for hidden. Therefore, it is pretty much obvious that silver is for safety. Okay. So that's all for today. If you want to know more about reasoning ability and want to know more how to solve this question in small amount of time, you can WhatsApp us in these two numbers, that is 9836793076 or 9874822756, or you just can check our website, which is www.sorosclasses.com. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you very much.